and your daddy don't rock and roll. When evening rolls around and it's time to go to town, where do you go? To rock and roll. The old folks say that you gotta entertain.
1973, Kenny Loggins, Jimmy Messina, Mama Don't Dance, Daddy Don't Rock and Roll. If you are due to give blood, American Red Cross Blood Drive, and you haven't done it, got good news for you. 10 o'clock this morning, 10 to 3, the NEAF Network Organizations, New Hampshire Higher Education Assistance Foundation, up on Regional Drive, or Barrel Court off Regional Drive, is hosting an American Red Cross blood drawing between 10 and 3 today. Appointments are recommended. They are not necessary. You can call 1-800-733-2767. If you would like to schedule an appointment. If not, just show up and say, hey, Peter told me to come up. So for Barrel Court right off Regional Drive from 10 to 3 today, American Red Cross Blood Drive. It's my pleasure to welcome. It's been a while. I don't know why. We keep running into each other. But Doris Ballard is back with us from ConcordTV. How are you?
Hey, great. Thank you so much for having me on, Peter.
Have I ever said no to you? Hello.
Actually, you haven't. I appreciate
that.
There
you go. There you go. But some people know about ConcordTV and some people don't. Explain ConcordTV.
Well, basically, Concord Community TV, or ConcordTV as we're known these days, is we give the public, residents, mm-hmm. nonprofit organizations, training and provide the facility and the equipment so that they can create content that will be put on our channels. And, of course, now not only on our three channels, government, Channel 17, Education Channel 6, and Public Channel 22. So if they create anything, it goes on Channel 22.
Okay.
And it's also on demand on our website, yourconcordtv.org.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. So we are really, and on YouTube, we have a lot of great videos on
YouTube.
You
posted on that too?
Concord NH TV, yep. So,
Boy, you're busy, aren't you?
Oh, we are. We're worldwide now.
Wow.
Like you are.
Worldwide.
Worldwide.
I know. I got to put that on my business card. That's good. But you've got an event coming up.
We do. It's in collaboration with Concord Parks and Recreation at the Community Center right on 14 Canterbury Road off in the Heights. It is the former location of former Dame School.
Dame School. Is mm-hmm. that the one that used to be behind Vino's?
It's across from the pizza place.
Pizza Hut?
Next to Walgreens. Right.
Yeah, where Vino's used to be. Vino's used to be where Walgreens is.
All right, now you're
it's
making
the school.
You're testing my memory.
Sorry,
now.
Okay. Hey, yes. I live in Warner. What do I know?
Yes.
Okay. Then.
Yeah,
I know
there's
where
a lot
are.
Going on. We've got an open house next Tuesday on the 29th from 4:30 to 7:30 p.m.
Okay.
And we're looking for some new TV stars, some new television producers. We're hoping a lot of people who have ideas can come in and tour the studio and learn how, you know, to become a TV producer. All ages are invited.
Really?
Sure. Yeah, we offer. Tons of classes and workshops to teach people how to create content using our studio, video, our equipment. And we want as much content as possible to share with the community on our community channels.
See, to me, it wouldn't be the shooting that's fun. It's the production.
Absolutely.
To me, that's the fun stuff. Yeah.
We teach all the
and
production.
And you teach that.
We teach all of that. And for those who are shy about technology, we have a producer support program where we do the technology end of it. And we give them a hand, and they can come in and tape it. They can come in and do a show right in the studio.
Kidding.
Yeah. So if you had an idea for a show, you could even do your radio show if you wanted to remotely once in a while. So
Bob,
put it on the channel.
You hearing this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like we're doing right now.
Wow.
Right.
How often do you offer these classes?
Every month we offer camera classes, editing. We have orientations often every month. We offer, you know, how to market your – we offer people marketing skills and using social media.
Do the nonprofits take advantage of this?
Oh, absolutely.
I would think they'd be all over you.
Absolutely.
Okay.
We just had a public service creation workshop last Friday. We had 8 nonprofits come, 14 people, and we do that regularly. And they can use our studio to create little public service announcements. And if they want to become their own, you know, in-house video production,
right.
We teach them.
Do you really?
Mm-hmm. We do a lot. We teach over 20 classes and workshops every year.
You got to love it when they walk out going, I got an idea now.
Absolutely.
This is when they didn't know that the potential existed before they walked
That's right.
in.
And video's hot today. And people's attentions are very, we used to do half-hour shows.
Excuse me,
you know.
Excuse me. It's not as hot as radio.
Well, that's true.
Okay, as long as
I'm
we
sorry.
Gotta draw that line.
But
okay.
both
It's
are
a
good.
Close second.
Both are
there
good.
There you go.
Right.
There you go.
But people are bombarded with information, so you know, as well as I do, you've got to be, you're talented and creative enough to, once they listen to you on the radio, they stay tuned to you. So that's what it's all about, is teaching them how to be creative enough to capture the minutes or the hours of time that people want to get some information and have fun.
Well, and nonprofits, there are so many good nonprofits that need to get their message out, and they're all looking for a way to do it.
And they don't have budgets. They
right.
don't have marketing
no, don't.
In their budget. So
this is really good of you.
It is. Yeah, so if you want to know how you can use our studio to create content, video, TV, whatever, or you want to create a show, we'll help you. Find out about our classes and workshops. And if you sign up that day, you get 20% discount. And that helps us raise additional money for the studio.
Are we talking a lot of money here?
No, we're talking $40 for a camera class. And guess what?
Wow.
Once you take a camera class, you can sign out our equipment for free. So you're a certified producer at that point. You took the class. You know how to run the camera. You can sign out a camera, microphones, tripods,
everything. You want me to bring it back, I take it.
Hmm? You have to bring it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And not only that, but you have to bring back some content at some point.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Share it with the community. And then we have, we have a lot of kids doing video camps. We had 37 kids take classes this summer, and they produced 25 videos.
This is your life's work, isn't it? You love this.
It's passion. It's
yeah,
I'm telling you, just like with you. And then with our collaboration with Concord Parks and Rec, they have a great senior programs going on. They'll be featuring those.
What are you looking at me for? don't be doing
Boy,
that.
Boy, are you paranoid?
Yeah, don't be doing that, girl.
You are paranoid. Don't go to the old side here.
Yeah, okay.
But, I mean, they have great classes for people of all ages there. They have archery and they have pickleball.
What's pickleball?
Pickleball is table tennis. On the floor, my guy says.
Table
right. So
tennis
think of it: you've got a paddle, you've got a ball, and you've got the net on the floor, and you're hitting it to your opponent.
So what do they call a pickleball?
Because that's what it's a ball. That's I guess it's
shaped like a pickle.
What? Know.
How does that bounce?
I don't know. I don't know the history of pickleball.
All right, fine.
Google it, folks.
Okay, fine. But you can play it.
Yeah.
There you go.
We have face painting and craft table for kids, and we have refreshments for free, and we have raffles every 10 to 15 minutes. So,
really?
We want
raffles.
You all from your station to come next Tuesday night.
Heights Community Center, Canterbury Road, formerly the Dame School, for those of you who have lived in Concord for a while, this coming Tuesday, 29th, 4:30 to 7:30 p.m.
Right.
So you can still get in while the sun's up and get out just as the sun's going down. So you're okay there.
Yeah.
But it's an open house, Concord TV and Concord Parks and Rec Department. Do you tie up with them often?
Often, yeah. We do a lot of videotaping for the Parks and Recs. Like we did a little PSA for them on the pools. Yeah, it's a great way for the collaboration. Of course, we're funded through franchise fees that the city gets from Comcast. So they're kind of leveraging what they pay Concord TV for us to do a lot of the communication.
How many years has Concord TV been up and running?
Since 1998, nonprofit organization.
Okay, and just keep getting bigger.
Yeah. And auditions for junior hosts 9 through 13 are October 10th at the community center. And we're going to go to our website, yourconcordtv.org.
There you go.
Yeah.
Doris Ballard. Thanks.
You.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for the camera. Hello. Appreciate it. Tuesday.
Thank you.
September 29th at 7:30.
4:30 to 7:30.
Heights Community Center, Canterbury Road, formerly the Dame School. We will continue talking about it, and we'll get you back on the air soon.
Thank you.